Hi everybody, please subscribe my channel to give me motivation to create more video and turn on notification to get notification about my new video. Thank you. Hi everybody. In this video, I will show you how to review XAML design. Okay, let's create a new project. Okay, to enable preview, we go to tool menu option, scroll down, and we will choose Xamarin from reviewer. In here, we will choose reviewer. You can choose vertical or horizontal. Okay, now let's open XAML. Where? It's here. Click on this icon. Vertical, horizontal, and expand. We can move this review to the left panel by click this icon. Okay, we will waiting for setting up a renderer. Okay, this works. Now I will try to change the UIs. I push here a button. This will change when you change the code in XAML. This is a useful tool to help you design your UIs. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel to give me more reason to create more videos. Thank you.